Jonathan.
Aloha.
Welcome to the Wolfpack. My name is SandTheStress83, and welcome to The Walking Dead Michonne. Or Michonne? I don't know, I don't care how it's pronounced. I've been playing I actually just finished the, well, how to describe this? This video is coming out the same day that the third part for the previous video for the first episode of Season 1 of this game series was released. Yeah, we're doing it all. What's this? Cool. She playing as a different girl. Episode 1. In Too Deep. This will be fun. I guess. Who knows? Wait, am I the guy, the girl, or are we both? I really don't know. I am curious, though. Okay. Or isn't the Eternal Abyss? Well, would be nice to know. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Okay, that makes sense for all Telltale games.
I left so many people that I loved behind.
Really?
So many that I can hardly remember them all.
Okay. What's her name?
But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
Oh, are those your sisters? Maybe. We'll never know.
But they're not done with me.
Oh. That shit just got weird. Hello? What the heck? There's a door here? Yeah, it's just a... You guys, that's common in the forest. You just see a random door in the middle of nowhere. What's happening? Oh, this girl's got a katana. God damn. Look at the katanas. Wait, is that a machine? Does she have a machine? Oh, that's a katana. What is it? We do not need you. Okay, go. There. Good burn.
Oh!
take those girls on, where are they? Remembers all of that. I could honestly, she could use that katana right now. That is too much.
Some days I envy the dead.
Seriously. Yeah, I'm not gonna pull the trigger. Are you actually still alive, dude? Something. Yeah, why did you put a gun in your hand? Wait, were those their kids, by the way? Oh my god, that was a cool opening. Episode 1. In too deep, huh? How deep did you go? 6 feet deep? Wait, 3 weeks later. Wait, she was a mom? I'm not sure I remember, kinda.
Can't sleep anyway.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa! Oh. You there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne.
Michonne, huh?
What are you doing here? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You're holding up okay?
Her children are
dead.
Don't
worry about you. You're not the easiest to read.
Well, I'm not great.
Hang in there. This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight.
That is true.
Please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
Yeah, you should probably do that.
Oak! Wall! Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes! I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa.
Oh, they're dead.
It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone.
Wow.
Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock.
Yeah, I don't know what to say.
Anybody? Maybe we can pass by again on our way back.
Perhaps.
Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I hear something.
I think I hear something, yeah.
Hard to make out, though.
Hey.
Michonne?
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left.
left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why.
Oh, God, Mom.
Hello?
Yeah, you should have showed that mug to her.
Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it. We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
What about that guy up there?
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it.
Not everyone deserves saving.
And what if I felt that way back when I met you?
True.
You should understand why I'm doing this. None of the others do. Not Birdo, not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak. But you know there are people worth saving. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Okay.
Who am I talking to?
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What happened?
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady. Take in those sails, now. Sadiq, get down.
Are you all right? Thanks for the save.
That looks like that hurt.
Jesus.
Oh, get the jib under control.
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete.
Maybe
your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is going to find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right.
Enough!
She's right. If we're gonna get out of this, you all need to shut the hell up and listen.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down.
Exactly.
Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Yeah. Show the man some respect.
Show him. What exactly did she say?
She said her name was Sam.
I couldn't hear much else.
Michelle, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
I mean, sure. Flashlight. Doesn't seem like there's anything there. Oh, hey. What's this stuff?
Running low on rice. Need to find some food soon.
Is food a really hard thing to come by in the apocalypse? I mean, I get it. You're scavengers.
Should start producing fruit one of these days.
Yeah, one of these days. That just means it's not gonna happen. I'll use the binoculars. Hello, señor. Wait, rocks. Wait, there's rocks there. Hello. Yeah, there's something there. What is that?
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Yeah, it looks like one of those. Looks like a
could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
Maybe. I'll help with the thing.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Maybe we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
Stand by what I said. If Pete isn't cautious enough, he's just an optimist.
Uh-huh.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind. Grab it. Grab it!
Pete's captain of this damn boat. Show some respect.
Hey, I respect the hell out of Pete. That doesn't mean I can't see when he's lost his way.
Oh, you think you've got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can take it.
Whoa. Okay. Time to do a little more investigating. Hello. What's your spot, Senor Flashlight? There is something there.
Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat.
Yeah.
I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places
you
than this.
You have no clue.
Get torn to shreds.
You have no idea how bad it can get out there.
Right. You've seen the worst of it. The rest of us are just living cushy fucking lives like we haven't been through hell to get here. Why do I even talk to you?
Exactly. You're an asshole. Hold on. I want to try something here. There's this. Settings. Record. Wait, I could actually. There was actually an option. Have you? Let me try this.
Yeah, I know. Working on it.
Good. I'll look in the distance there. Let's see what we can find. What? I'm sorry. Is the princess having a bad day? Oh, nothing there.
What's the sea out there? These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
Yeah, no wonder, huh? Okay. Well, let's look at him.
Looks complicated.
Pete.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here.
Well, maybe we weren't here.
Shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats.
Yeah, I don't... What? Me here.
Tell me what you need.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Whatever gets
us
moving.
I just want to get out of here. Whatever helps you do that, I'm on board.
Rashid would be able to help us if we can find him. It's worth a shot. Let's round up the crew.
Oh, so we're gonna go looting.
Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. We got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three, catch the boat, pull out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
There's a lot there. Don't go hit it on the boat.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right?
I can't make that promise. Exactly. If someone's in trouble, I'm not going to just leave him.
We can't lose anyone else.
So what?
Come on, let's get going.
People die in a zombie apocalypse all the time. Now, I'm not saying that's a common thing, but you guys get what I mean.
You ready?
Oh. Yeah, what's this achievement? Companionship. Oh, and I leveled up. Cool. I swear, I feel like something bad's about to happen.
Sure, it's quiet out here.
Oh, seagull!
Not a sound.
Something's not right.
Something's not right.
Ever the optimist.
No, serious. Oh.
You know, something's really been bothering me. I have to ask.
What?
Oh?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
Wow. I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate.
Well, we are technically...
What do you think?
I mean, he's not wrong.
Well, the man's not wrong.
You do look...
Hey, now. Damn. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious.
Don't test your luck now.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. But I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are.
I'm not staying here forever, Pete.
No one's going to keep you here if you don't want to be here. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it.
Being out on the water, keeping busy. It helps.
Don't
I stop even for a minute. It starts to catch up to me again. When things are quiet, I end up thinking too much.
Well, they say thinking that's much. Yeah.
You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Whoa. Yeah, can you get that off? Yeah,
he'll die.
Oh!
is a monster.
Grab my hat. Hurry up.
Yep. No. It's okay. You got this. You had to find the last time you hunted. I love these types of games where you just gather items, you know? It's just like,
it's almost
a nice adventure. Yeah.
Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh?
You should have.
I can't believe it.
I mean, it could have been a lot worse.
Jesus.
That could have been a lot worse, you know?
Yeah. I know.
Wow. Gotta be such a downer, I guess. Wow, they really love water. Oh, are those seagulls? Or crows? Like, Itachi, is that you?
I don't like this.
I know it. Every time you see
there
a crow, guys,
someone who can
that's
tell us
actually
where
Itachi.
Went.
Even if it's a flock of crows. Maybe
just
they're inside.
Fucking crows.
It could be in there somewhere.
Crows are awesome, though. Don't worry. Don't they say,
they
like,
really
if you
quiet.
See a crow, it's bad luck? Kind of like
well,
if you
unless
see a
we can
cat,
find
you
another
bad,
boat.
Your luck has gone bad.
Looks like we're stuck here.
I don't know. I don't care. I don't really have faith
looks
in
abandoned.
Using luck or stuff like that. I just make my own
just
luck.
Talking to myself, I guess.
Looks like there's two ways in.
What's
the ladder or the window?
Okay. Let me look around first. Okay, senor. Oh. Hey, crab, you enjoying that, you enjoying that hand?
Those well, walkers aren't going to stay put for long. We need to get going.
Hold on. I'm looking around
here. This patch has been welded on.
This is fresh work.
You know what? Let's climb ladder.
All right. Let's hope this thing holds. Come on.
Yeah.
Don't fall.
Thanks.
Yeah, it's, how hard? Yeah, I'm gonna fall from from a ladder. Dead in the water. Ah, they found a way up. Congrats, guys. Oh, you almost hit him. Oh.
Pete, hurry.
Come on. Okay, buddy. Make sure you don't get bit. Oh my god. I am glad this is not happening in real life, honestly. I am not. If I even were, I would have been dead ages ago. Oh, hey, Kaki. Welcome back.
Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Actually, that's very strategic.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around.
Perhaps. Who knows, we can find some good stuff, cool items we can use in the future. What's up here? What's this? Broken
this place isn't in great shape.
What's all open here. What's that?
That's about a hunk of old metal.
I mean, that metal could come in handy. I'll take it. I mean, you never know. Rebar. Can be useful. Let's look at that.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always.
You ready?
Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it.
You know, let's use rebar. See? The rebar could come in very good handy. See?
Nice.
Senor?
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right?
Go ahead, Pete.
Go right ahead.
Okay. Okay, I'm ready for this.
Are you, though? I'm just waiting for someone to grab it. You asshole.
Wow. Her,
I would let her cut your arm off.
You should see your face. You really thought something had me.
Yep.
I almost took off your hand.
Shit. Thanks for not doing that.
Yeah. Maybe you should have.
Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Bring it on. Ew, God.
Come on.
I think I may know what happened to the crew. Said no. Also, who's talking to me?
What happened here?
Death happened here, buddy. Michonne, I'll tell you, want to know what happened? Death? Oh, that bag. What's it full of? What you guys thinking? Is it full of shit?
God.
Or full of puke?
These aren't your friends.
No, no.
You should probably cut their heads
off. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back.
Oh.
Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back.
Exactly.
These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus.
Oh, at least it worked. Okay. Well,
holy
it wasn't
shit.
A crew. Okay, dude.
How are you coming back?
This photo. These are their kids. Vanessa and Rasheed were here. If they left this behind, Michonne, you okay?
Yeah. Are you? Question is, are you?
You've got that look. Same look you had when.
I can't. She can't deal.
I can't deal with this. Not right now.
Yeah. I understand.
I don't blame her. Are you gonna pull out that gun?
They wouldn't have left this on purpose. But I gotta hope they're still alive. And they made it off this thing.
Well, don't show her the fucking photo. Oh. Do we have to go down? Silent, huh? Okay. Well, this happens to you eventually. I think I know what the noise was. Oh my god.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat,
it'll be in here. Oh. Let's look at this first. Pity it.
Jesus. Someone strung him up and left him to be eaten.
I almost feel bad for this one. You know what we should do? Put him out of his misery, you know?
Technically.
Oh, I just don't know.
Let him down.
Let him. Well, he's in peace now. He ain't going anywhere.
Poor bastard.
Yeah. Oh my god.
What we saw up there, the execution of those people, what was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Yeah. I mean, there was Carver.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
Yeah, that's true. We should proceed with caution. Hello. Hello.
What do you see?
I see a
There's
bag.
A duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
Stay on your guard, Dave.
Looks quiet. But keep your guard up.
Yeah,
my guard's
can,
always
it can be
up.
Hidden.
Thanks.
I feel like it's a trap. Oh, this looks like a bar. Actually, I bet this was a cool place to hang out. I would have loved this. Well, not go on the boat. I hate. What the? What is all this? Everything.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this. It makes no sense.
I know, but damn.
It's a trap.
We could really use this stuff.
Peaches. Hey, it's Clementine.
Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these 3 times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
Yeah, we'll leave those.
Plenty of ammunition. We should see what else we can find.
Just take the damn bag. Okay, well that's it for this video. So thank you all very much for watching. And this is a good game. I love it. Well then. Yeah, like I said, thank you all very much for watching. And you know what? I will see you all next time on The Walking Dead Michonne. Bye, guys.